So to start the second half, it was the Alphas missing that first shot. Now the Showstoppers looking to build on their 21-point lead.
Yeah, Shelburne just had to go to aggressive man-to-man.
Beautiful drive on the hoop. The basket.
Left-hand finish.
That was Vanderhoop with the bucket.
You watch it. Once she splits it, actually goes to the right hand, sorry. Left-hand drive with a right-hand finish.
Second basket for Vanderhoop. She's now trying for a three-point play.